Oxford and Cambridge show how even fencing has become mechanized. After putting on a thing to keep off the flies in hot weather, they do this. Not to hold themselves back in case they get too rough, but to form electric contact between the point of the épée and a sort of wireless set. In the old days of fencing, when a hit was scored, you shouted touché. But nowadays, the set rings a bell. And you shout the set's gone wrong.